that ball.
He did it again. And it's the end goal.
It's the visionary genius of Lionel Messi and the precise weight of the pass that opens the white shirt up like a fresh fish. It's like playing poker with a witch. You're gonna lose. What a pass. Absolutely brilliant dynamic. He doesn't need two touches. He doesn't need to control it because this piece of orgasmic passing is perfection.
Away from two, three, four. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. How good is he? A near supernatural goal from Lionel Messi. He has wriggled and tiptoed his way to the gates of Wembley Stadium. He is just brilliant. Best player in the world, bar none.
Whilst there's a lot of players out there content with 1-0, keeping the ball, keeping possession, every time he's had it in the last 10 or 15 minutes, he still wants more, he's looking for more. Look at the pace, look at the speed, look at the intricacy of the touch, the control, and then the finish, which is absolutely perfect. Slide rule past Casillas, got no chance, but you can't get near him. They want to trip him, they want to foul him, they're trying to stop him. You can't touch him, you can't get near him when he's like that. Sensational goal.
Needs to tie his laces together. You just can't do that.
Barcelona. That is one massive stride to securing the title.
Messi.
Oh, Messi! The overpowered Edwin van der Sar. Out of very little, the little man gets a lot for Barcelona. He scores in England, and it's at Wembley. And it puts Barcelona 2-1 up against Manchester United in the Champions League final.
He can do everything, inside, outside the box, you know me.
It's his 53rd goal of an incredible season.